court when Drummond rolls to the bucket. Absolutely no one there.
Goldenberg blows the whistle and has called for the foul. Giannis apparently took a little shot to the face. Ennis has four personal fouls. And Giannis still gathering himself. That'll rattle you a little bit. Plate the three-point play. Now Giannis. He drives into Morton, and that is going to be basket interference against Adetokunbo.
Giannis goes down, Jim. You can't get poked in the eye twice in one game, can you? I'm not sure what happened to him, but...
He got hit in the face again. Stanley Johnson got him this time. Giannis has been hit in both eyes, first the left, then the right.